Welcome back. Happy New Year to you all. I hope you guys all had a great holiday. So today I'm coming to you with another video and I'm going to be doing a review for a hair company. And the company that I'm reviewing is KRS Hair Group. So this hair is Virgin Asian Hair. And the length that I have in is 24 inches, 22, 20 inches, 18 inches, and also the closure is 12 inches. As for the 24 inches, it's quite long. I'm only 5'5", and it was really long for me, so I did chop off quite a bit. It's still pretty long, but I did cut off quite a bit because the 24 inches was way too long for me. Okay, so when I first received this hair, it was a color 1B. It's virgin hair, and virgin hair is non-processed hair. The hair is a wavy like texture, so if I wash the hair and I let it air dry, it's a wavy texture. Let me show you guys what it looks like. So this is some leftover hair that I have, and this is what it looks like. So this is what the actual color of the hair naturally looks like before I colored it and styled it. So this is it in its natural state. So as most of you know, I do the coloring myself, and I already did a video on how I do that, but if you haven't seen it, I will post a link in the description bar down below. As for the closure, I really do love this closure a lot, and I do like wearing closures, especially during the winter time, because I don't like to put a lot of heat on my natural hair. I don't like to do a leave out during the winter time. I kind of like doing my leave outs more during the summer. So right now I'm loving the closure, and this is how it looks. Let me get close up so you guys can see it. So it is a lace closure. I did bleach the knot on the closure. I haven't made a video on how I bleached the knot as yet, because I've never bleached the knot on my closures before. This is the first time I did it, and I really liked how it turned out. So I probably will do a tutorial on that when I do another install. So because I have in 4 bundles in the closure, the hair is really full and I have a lot of volume. I absolutely love this hair. So out of all the hair that I've used in the past, I think this one so far is probably one of my favorite. I absolutely love this hair. I've had it installed for about 7 weeks now, and I have like no problem with this hair at all. Like, I absolutely love it. Like, it is soft. And you guys know, like I said, I colored the hair and it doesn't feel dry at all. Like, it feels great. There's no tangling. And so, you know, after a while, when you've been wearing the hair for a while, it tends to start matting in the back. Like, I have no matting at all. Like, absolutely no matting. So that's a really good thing for me. I love that about this hair. As for the hair shedding, there is barely any shedding. It's minimal shedding to no shedding at all, because when I received the package, when I received the hair, it came with a web sealer. So I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with what a web sealer is. I was not familiar with what a web sealer was until I got it. So you apply this on the wefts before you install the hair. However, I didn't do that because I was a little bit too lazy and I was like, I'm not gonna do all of that. This hair is installed on a U-part wig. So it's a U-part wig with the closure, and I made it myself. Now, I know a lot of you guys have been asking me to do a tutorial on how I made my U-part wigs and how I install it, but to be perfectly honest with you guys, I've only done it twice, and I'm gonna be honest, it is it's hard. It's hard. It's a lot of work. I find I sew really, really slow, so it took me like the whole day to make this wig. Not only did it take me the whole day, I actually had to make it twice, because the first time I did it on like a dome cap, and the cap did not fit my head at all. I think my head was like too big, or I didn't measure it right. I don't know, but it didn't fit. So I had to get like one of those weave caps to sew it onto, and that fit perfectly fine. So I think I need to get a little bit better at sewing these U-part wigs before I decide to make a video on it. And there's plenty of video on how to make U-part wigs on YouTube, so you guys can definitely check out some of those videos, because honestly, that's how I learned how to make a U-part wig, by watching other people's videos. And like I said, I've only done it twice. But maybe if I do it like two more times, maybe I'll get the hang of it and then I might do a tutorial on it. The company Kiara's Hair Group, they're actually located in Bakersfield, California. And they actually contacted me months ago to do this hair review. So I was actually supposed to do this hair review for you guys way back when. So this is the same hair that I have in like my Kim Kardashian tutorial, my Christmas look tutorial, and my New Year's Eve look tutorial. So I had this hair in for quite some time. I've had it in for about 7 weeks now. And I was supposed to do this hair review a while ago, but I'm finally getting around to do this review. And I'm glad I was able to like actually wear the hair for some time so I can give you guys a really so I can give you guys a better review on this hair. And I do like this hair, honestly, it is amazing. I absolutely love it. Like I said, no tangles, no shedding, and I'm probably gonna be wearing this hair for another month or so. That's how much I love it. I really do love this hair. So as for where you can get this hair, I will post a link in the description bar down below. So that's KRS Hair Group. You guys can definitely go and check it out. They do have amazing deals. They always have great deals on their website. So definitely go ahead and check that out. And yeah. So if you guys want to see a tutorial on how I style my hair right now, then definitely comment down below and let me know. So yeah, I will see you guys in another video very, very soon. Bye!